The main important part of the sales presentation is closing the deal, create the sales transaction. Today we're gonna talk about five different type of closes. Boom! There are different ways you can close a deal, and these are my favorite one. Number one is silent close, okay? No one likes to buy from people from a fast talker salesman that give me your credit card details. Doesn't work like that. There are different old school way which teaches people how to close a deal in a silent way, and they say that the first talk lose. Yes, I agree with that, but I agree mainly to use a silent to create an action, okay? It's like a dating. There are no girls who like to go a date with a guy who talk all the time. Girls love a guy who like to listen, okay? The top salespeople are the one who talk less. They don't talk more than 50%. They let the customer talk. They let the customer get involved into the presentation. They let the customer get close themselves. These are the top sales professional. Because people who talk 90% of the time, yes, they can make a sale, but not the best one. They can't make a lot of sales. People who learn how to shut their mouth and talk at the right time are the one who create more business, more productivity, and more sales. Next one is alternative close, optional close. Would you like to pay Visa or MasterCard? Would you like to get delivered Friday or Saturday? Would you like to choose the time between 8 or 9 o'clock? Give them an option, alternate, but don't get into the mistake, so give them too many options. Too many options create a confused mind. A confused mind say no. Okay, don't give them more than 2-3 options. It's like when you go to a bar, okay? You go to a bar and speak with a girl and you tell, hey, you seem nice, let's have a drink. When are you free, Friday or Saturday? Subconsciously, she can't say no. She just got closed into an optional, oh, Friday or Saturday. Now, doesn't mean it's gonna work every single time, okay? But because if she doesn't like you, but give them an option. Would you like to do the sales transaction now or later? Doesn't matter what you want to do the sales transaction. So yes, alternative close, but not too many because they get confused. Next one is the trial close. The trial close is mainly a qualifying questions because you want to speak with the right people. You want to speak with the people who makes decision. You want to sell to the right people who buys. You don't want to talk with people who don't care about your product, who don't know about your product, who they are part of the business but they don't make a decision. There is no point, you're just wasting your time. So trial close is qualifying, okay? Next one is assumptive close, and this is really important because this is more the you assume the sell. The sell is already in your head, because if you don't believe, they are not gonna believe. No one likes to buy from people who they are not sure what they're selling. Because if you're not sure what you're selling, or you should sell something else, or you should do something else. Because if you don't believe, they will not gonna believe in you. If you don't believe in yourself, they're not gonna believe in you. If you don't believe in the product, they will not gonna believe in the product. Okay, so assume the sales. Assume already the sales is already yours. And the next one is indifferent, okay? Indifference means no one likes to buy from people who are desperate, who are pushy, okay? So indifferent create attraction. Think about when you go, I don't know, you go with girls, for example, or men. So girls, they get attracted for the man who doesn't really, they care, but they are indifferent about it. No one likes to buy from people who are desperate, okay? Now, doesn't mean you don't give a shit, means you care. You're in your mind need to be, you want them, but you don't need them, okay? I want you, but I don't need you. So that's really important. So these are the different type of closes. Make sure you share with someone who can learn out of this. Make sure you push the like button all the time, and make sure you comment if you have any question or if there is any specific video you want me to go through, and make sure you subscribe the like button. I'll see you in the next video. Boom!